Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. This 9 o'clock thing. I don't know. Sometimes I like it, sometimes I don't, but we're trying it out. I will update the schedules. I promise. I promise I will. I'm just not 100% sure that this is gonna be the time. I'm working on it, alright? So just bear with me. I know it says 8 p.m. Eastern, but you know, it just, yeah. You also know there's been like a week and a half of just variables and stuff, so it's been a great adventure, shall we say. Oh, just as I'm ready to get started, give me one second, please. Sorry, gang. Welcome. If it's your first time here, we generally don't go to BRB immediately after starting. But you know what? Maybe we'll start a trend with it. You never know, right? Hey, Jet, how you doing? In the meantime, if you are new to the stream, sometimes it plays hide and seek, which means it drops. It comes back really quickly. If you don't see it on your end, like 10 seconds after it drops, just refresh it on whatever you're watching it on. You guys are welcome to lurk. You guys are welcome to chat. Just be respectful. I am like half asleep, so that's why I look like I'm like, oh my God. No, I am serious. It's been a long day. Chatting. Yes. Lurking or chatting. See, look, it's like a computer. I just restart. There's unfortunately no button to reset and reprogram it better, but you know, we make do. The social media links are on the main page of the channel. You can check them out if you want. If you're chatting there or here or anywhere else that involves me, I guess that's kind of right. Gamer, you might need to do this because I don't know if I have the brain power. Just be respectful of each other. We can agree to disagree, and yeah. You
Whether that's
guys.
on our social media or our internet chat, just be respectful of
There.
one another
See?
and treat each
See?
other how you want to be treated.
See? He's got it. He's got it. He's got it good. I'm like jumping all over the place from subject to subject.
Well, that's supposed to be my thing.
You guys are always welcome to come play. Some nights there may be exceptions to that. Bear with it. You guys just need to be following me on whatever I'm streaming on, and you need to let me know because I'm not gonna go through and send invites to everybody because you might be busy doing other shiz. So, yeah. Is it nap time yet? The schedule's been in flux for about a week and a half, bumpy for a little bit before that. It's gonna be a little bit up in the air yet. I'm trying to really firm up the times now. Or times, I don't know, whatever. We're working on it. It's a work in progress, okay? So just thank you for being awesome and bearing with it. Other than that, I mean, I guess we'll get the show on the road. Jed, did you want an invite in to play tonight or not? Because I know you generally do come to play. Oh my God, excuse me. I am fueled by a rock star and chicken noodle soup today. So, yeah. I could really use some
Chicken noodle,
sugar.
chicken noodle.
Could really use some sugar. There's been no coffee till like a little bit recently. So, yeah. Yeah. Don't I sound pretty? All right.
Yes.
You know what? I know there is a delay, Jet. We're gonna go throw ourselves into a match if you should decide, or any of you who are following me should decide you want to come play tonight. Just raise your hand, let me know, okay? In the meantime, let's get this started because I'm going to fall asleep if we sit still too long. Not because I don't love you guys. Like, I'm here. Like, I'm tired and I'm here. Why? Because I think you guys are awesome. You guys might be more happy that I, you know, stayed away and napped, but, you know. Had a really, it's Wednesday today. Today is normally treat day for me. I didn't even get treat day today.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Which normally involves, you know, like a burger and caffeine. And I didn't get my treat today. And yeah. And that's okay. It's all right. It's just been a really sideways and backwards kind of week on top of just how it's been, so yeah. Which means we might be going back in the time continuum. I'm not exactly sure, but yeah. On the subject of 360, which nobody's, well, it's been brought up a couple times. Maybe during a morning brunchish sort of time stream, we'll go do that. This week or next week. I mean, I'll play backwards compatible on here, no problem. But proper 360, like for Modern Warfare 3 or Black Ops 2, we're going to have to make the journey to Hedgie's machine or bring Hedgie's machine back up here. So. And I still don't have a headset that works on it, which is kind of why I was like, and mine's still not fixed. So. Yeah. I've had a lot of shiz on my plate for those of you, you know, going, well, why haven't you fixed it? I've had a lot of shiz on my plate. I'm actually having to pass up seeing someone who I consider, like, my brother. Like, he's not blood, but I consider him my brother, and I'm not happy about that, but...
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Another story.
Black Ops, weapons free.
I don't even have to go far. That's also the real pain in the ass about it, too. Which makes me sadder, but I can't really do it right now, so... That's life, my friends. Sometimes it's not so much fun. Ooh, that's a big old leaf in front of me. That's a big old butt. So expect this to be rustier than usual, just based on the fact that we have not played this in forever and a fucking day. They ran through. They didn't go upstairs, but they ran through. Because one of my things went off, unless one of you shot it.
He tried to flank. He got killed.
Oh, okay. Well, good then. See? Ding dong doorbell went off. That's why I like those. It's not like I actually expect it to kill anybody. I just expect it to be a fucking doorbell. That is a hallway I would not want to go through. Holy fuck shit, man. What? Ah! Yeah! Oh, he stood there and electrocuted my lady. He shot me. He shot me while there were like so many things in that room that should have killed him. It's not funny. I'm over in the computer spot now, so yeah. I see you run by. I should put up my camping emblem. I don't want to give too much away though. I'd like there to be some mystery to life, you know? Mm-hmm. Like there to be a little mystery. I don't want to, like, play on my cards and have y'all know, like, I'm going to be camping. Bring the marshmallows. Aw, oh, man. Nuka World. So fucking crazy last night. Almost shot my teammate, even crazier. I shot them long before they jumped at me. God damn it, foot stomping inserted here. Can we, like, get that? Ooh, we can on the light. Oh, I will redecorate. You will love it. It will be awesome. It will be so pretty. It will go boom, boom, and sizzle, sizzle, and you will love it. You will love it. It is so pretty.
Be advised, hostile enemy spotted.
Double. Be careful to the top of the cloud arrow. This fucking
triple, apparently. I didn't even know. All right. Okay, good.
Nice.
Ooh, behind us, behind us. Oh, was a car. It went boom. Boom, boom.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Oh, shit.
UAV inbound.
Shoot that fucking thing down.
Hostile care package overhead.
Almost got the care package, too.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Oh shit! Still back there, package. Careful, he's running with
him. Hi.
Friendly
Hi.
Care package incoming.
So okay, you want to put that shit down? You put that shit down. I'll stay here and protect you. Ish, kind of. Oh fuck, I was trying to watch the one in the room and then that guy came out around.
Guardian deployed.
Son of a beech tree. You know what, I really want to reposition that somewhere else, but I really don't give a shit right now. It is what it is. It's gonna be the greenhouse side, I will bet, because we had a teammate go that way. Teammate's going that way again. Teammate survived that time. Never mind. Ooh. Don't like me. I don't like it. Hey, yeah, hi. Nice ass.
Hi. Thank you. I work out, I think. I don't know.
You work out. Yeah.
This character.
Okay.
Bottom, they got somebody trying to be a sniper. Nameless or something.
UAV inbound.
Sorry, they walked by me.
HCXD deployed. Friendly UAV inbound.
They're coming through the greenhouse now.
Incoming.
Ah, bushed. Bushed. You're bushedy of the bushedest.
Hostile UAV incoming.
Ah, there goes the bag.
Friendly care package incoming.
I know, I can take more than two steps at a time. I know, it's scary. I don't like to do it very often. You know. It's a little scary. I like to kind of find a spot. You know, I'm winded. I'm a little out of shape. I gotta run a little, sit down a little, run a little, sit down a little, sit down a lot, actually.
Friendly hater inbound.
Are you? I had him on fire, but he didn't die.
Well,
that's a 6-6 and a kick for that.
Talk to Adele and see if she can teach you to set fire to the rain. I don't know. But not to my rainstorm, fuckers. It ate their faces off. Yeah. Goodness. Wholesome hive goodness. On this. Commit. I'm gonna sit here and hope friendly to God nothing CXD comes and sneaks deployed around. That's all I'm saying.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Not here.
Actually, I mean, I kind of want the hive to go off, so maybe I want to kind of come over here a little.
Care package inbound.
Because, you know, if they don't know the hive's there.
UAV inbound. Friendly care
come
package.
Come on, hive. Om nom nom noms. I'm sorry. I'm not.
Friendly counter UAV.
Come on,
inbound.
There's more hive. Om nom nom noms. Guys, I want my hive to om noms. All right, well,
Black
I
Ops
mean,
at work.
Whatever.
Beautiful thing.
Whatever. Yay, team. Yay, team. Oh, hey. Congrats. Oh, my God. My eyeball's itchy. I don't know why you guys needed to know that, but you just I didn't want you to think I was giving you the finger. I'm just scratching my eyeballs. Well, my eyeball, because I only scratch one.
You bought it worth the cost of the gas I used.
I farted.
Did you? I scratched my ball.
Made you itchy.
Oh. You know, you scratch your eye and you realize you scratch like every piece of like ugly, nasty sweat and dirt from your finger into your eyeball. Yeah, I think I just did that. Sharing is caring. I don't know. Oh, not really in this case, but... Oh, man. Hi, I'm winking at you because y'all are that cute. No, I have... my eye is all screwy now. Boogers. Boogers. Ah. Oh, my God. Are these unlocked or do we just get them? I really just want it now. I mean, I won't ever use them.
You have them automatically. They're in your default.
Eyeball. I did good. I did good. Blink, 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 blink. Hiya, Jet. I see a bunch of dots. I see dot, dot, dots. I thought it was like a sideways, like a smiley face, like eyes with like through, like a little dot, dot, dot sideways mouth. And I was trying to figure out what the fuck the symbol was. But then I realized the dot, dot was like you, like the dot, dot for the conversation to start. God, I'm tired, okay? I'm tired. My eye hurts. I'm sure I can find some other... Oh, my God. I fell on Saturday and hurt my knee. See, I can keep going. I got some tails. I got some tails.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Be careful.
CDP. AO is hot. Yeah, weapons ready.
No, my tail's not that big. My ass, on the other hand, that's a whole other story. I don't know. Okay, look, I'm tired. It is what it is right now. So, yeah. My apologies. We're not. I don't know. I just, yeah. It's gonna be one of those nights. I understand. Don't worry. Let me help you. I do that to my teammates all the fucking time. I throw the thing to, like, put the electric thing up and then end up nailing a teammate, making them a unicorn, and it's not a pretty feeling, and I just had it done. Totally accidentally, I know, but... it was not a fun feeling. I did not recommend it. Especially when your health doesn't come back.
Yeah. Ooh. Hey.
Congrats, I guess. I'm gonna sit here. We're gonna admire the architecture, the stonework. I don't know. I don't. Yeah, right.
I coughed and that was an idiot.
You coughed and it tickled. I'm not even gonna. Oh! There was a dude in the barn behind me. I feel very unloved and not knowledge.
No.
I don't think it works like that, gamer. I don't think it works like that. I don't think it's a question of no, and then that refunds the kill. I have a feeling. I could try it. I'd totally be cool for trying it. He's dead. I had like a rocket or a like fucking shock charge over there. You're good. Hi. How you doing? Oh, he came back for me. You know.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi.
Stay away from that tank back there, because I promise you, you won't enjoy the experience. Unless, of course, looking to get electrocuted. Might is your thing, then you totally would.
Just shoot the team. I'm going to set stuff on fire.
I can't shoot. The guy was right in front of me. I swear to God, that was embarrassing. I really don't give a shit. I don't give the shiz. I don't give the shiz. I don't know why, but I don't give the shiz.
Number one on your next hunter hit. I don't give a shiz.
It should be.
And next will be clapping there and flapping and.
Oh, we can talk about clapping your flapping.
I don't want it.
No, you don't want to relive the nipple lips again?
I didn't know what nipple lips were until today.
Yeah, no. No, I cleared that one up for him. Although I think nipple flaps probably worked as well. And for those of you wondering, it's, you know, if you... No, I don't, you know, it's a little... It's not... It's just, you know... Ow! Who shoot me? Ah! My hive! Who will care for them? You douche waffle of an asswipe. Are you looking to have some nipple lips made? I can't shoot now. It would be the equivalent. Listen, I'll try to give you the quick, short, and as PG version as I can. It would be the equivalent of if you have a piercing and it pulled through. Obviously, they're not supposed to do that. And yeah, it would be very not good, but it would make flaps. See? It's not as gross as everybody thought. It's probably worse, but yeah.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Nah, I just kind of...
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
You're right there.
Find ya.
Okay. checking.
We got the boxing gloves. No. What?
What?
We got the boxing. Oh my god, we got the boxing
gloves. What do you mean we have the boxing gloves? Do you need to get more information, please?
Community has like it was a challenge that we have to complete. For as a community.
I should have shot you in the ass when you spawned in front of me.
For five, like so many this dude is hitting me with a fucking boxing glove. So I think I sort of assume that we have the fucking boxing glove right now. Because I just got hit with it.
Watch
your.
It's exciting. No, 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 no. Legitimate, honest, yeah. Church.
Which church is legitimately honest?
No, legitimate. Oh, fuck. Just okay.
They're tank. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you.
Friendly UAV. Ah, bullshit. Every time I fucking put my hive down. Fucking bullshit.
I'm gonna try to get the box.
Fucking fuckity fuckers of bullshit fuckers. I'm totally serious, I know.
They're in the barn.
This guy's had his hive down in that house for how fucking long? Which means he's been alive that long.
Battle is ours to lose. Don't!
It's ours to lose. I've got stuff on the wall. Commentary.
Hill or rock, sniper rock outside.
I hit you.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Going over broken wall.
Barn and broken building.
Ah! We're out of time. Don't hold back.
Why? You have to follow me. Nice.
Nah. No, it was anything but nice. Whee!
That was nice.
That leg was good, though. That leg was good. Congrats. We didn't do anything. If I was that guy's level 666, I'd never fucking play again. That'd be it. I'd be done. I'd just be done. Like, nope, I'm done. Next game. That was my rank. I'd be done. I swear to God. That's it. You guys have my word. I make it to 666. I'm done. I'm not playing this game no more. Of course, I think the likelihood of me having to reanimate as a computer brain probably would be more likely, but, you know.
I think we do. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we do. We did it. Oh, hell yeah. I want to play with some boxing gloves. We're going ham in the paint.
We're going. What?
That's cool. I don't know.
I was just checking. I mean, you know, we're having a night of learning. It's okay. I don't mind to learn a little either. That's okay. It's okay. It's good.
Lethal melee weapon applies to opponent's face. No. Oh, cool. It's gonna be there. Oh, they're getting.
What are you talking about?
Look at your melee weapons.
I can't right now, can I?
There's melee class, there's the boxing glove.
Do we have like fucking like a brass plate or something inside of it? Because I mean, boxing gloves are boxing gloves, man. Like, do we have them weighted, or they're like ball bearings in the fucking knuckles of them? So when we punch people, that really does something. Like what?
I don't know. I'm one. I'll show you.
I'm saying, you know, brass knuckles. Boxing gloves. Just saying. Brass knuckles seems a little more intimidating.
It makes a sound. It goes ding ding.
Oh, that out, that top. No, you come back here. What are you wearing? Oh my god, no, come back here. Oh, it's so pretty. It looks like Naruto. No, them. I don't care about your fucking gloves.
What?
I don't care about yours. I was trying to see theirs. They had on this really cool, like, thing that looked like a fucking Akatsuki cape, for fuck's sake.
One flanking to the rooftop.
That's a hell of a Christmas carol.
I would.
Oh jeez, Luke!
I hit you in the face.
I almost hit you in the head with my shock charge.
Yay! Hi, dude. Where? Please. I don't think I need like
I hear shooting. I'd like to stay here. Like my face attached.
Mine comes off.
Your face comes off? Does Nicolas Cage and John Travolta know about that? They're in Luke's. I don't know. Oh my god, beat the dead horse, why don't you?
The horse is already beat.
Oh my god, you're a girl gamer? Why? Because your thing tells me you are? I'm sorry. Pictures didn't happen. See, that's what happens, you get shot.
Yep.
See, you guys can't make those jokes, and I probably shouldn't, but... I'm sure we all know the amount of people who say they're like girl whatever and you find out after they're not, it was some trolley troll.
Oh my god, you fell from my twit.
Oh my god.
What? No? Not how it works. Time to go. I was in the middle of melee and son of a bitch. You have to give me like a 5 second. 5 seconds!
No, you may not.
Like a minute or something, please. I need like time to set up or something. Like, I need to be prepared.
Swear to god, my hive, man. You motherfucking asshole, cocksucking fuckers. I'm switching characters after this. The hive is not working for me, okay? Every time I set up the hive, I die. Like, it's a fucking guarantee. Literally every time I've had it.
Guarantee.
So fucking sad. I am so sad. We're gonna sit here and... Ooh, hey, I've never looked in this room before. Probably better that I didn't. Oh, yeah, I see your hive's gonna work for you. That's nice. Just, you know.
You mother...
Friendly UAV inbound.
Okay, so I'm on position here. I'm like waiting for them to run through here. Yo, rude.
A sick fucking Harambe on these motherfuckers. Man, that's pretty good.
I'll shoot you in your ass when you jump up my window again.
Me?
Yes, you. Oh, it lives! The hedgehog, it lives!
My balls hurt.
Open the window, because I turned the air off. Your room. And there was no treat. Because somebody just got in, like, 10 minutes ago. So, I had soup. I left the other. Because I'm generous that way.
There's
guy in the house.
Hardened sentry deployed.
That good. That good. So good. All the goods. Good goods. Good goods. Choo choo. Good goods. Yeah, yeah. I don't know. You okay? You squeezed some things too tight there? Like, is there something we need to know? Should we help? Should we just get you some medical assistance?
I don't know.
Okay, just checking.
UAV inbound.
You might want some after looking at the amount of red dots that just showed up around you.
Care package inbound.
That's crap.
I can imagine.
What? People, why am I running?
Ow, UAV inbound. Friendly raid in your AO.
Thanks for the spawn in, asshole. Oh my god, that's it. That's it. That's it. I'm fucking here. I'm not moving. I don't give a shit. That's it. I don't care. Fuck off, teammate. I just sit here. I don't give a shit.
The world is watching. Show them the win.
Fucking care.
I did. They have the enemy in front.
Shit up there. That'll work. That'll work. Hide here behind this fucking rock. Nobody sees me. Fuck shit! Exactly. My hive is the worst luck. Every time I put down my hive, I either die or I put it down that time and probably would have killed somebody and the game ends. God. What? What? Oh. It's like a little curl.
Even death can upgrade. Care
well, if I
taste.
Told you. Wait for it.
What am I waiting for?
Oh, it's not going to trigger this time? Come on. Fuck off. fucking game, man. I fucking hate you, Call of Duty, being like this. Taking advantage of EA. I don't know nothing, apparently. We're going to be sitting in a screen in death. Me to aggravate you? Doing a good job, right? No, it's, yeah, there you go. New cards! Let's see. There were between August 19th and September 2nd. We had to play as a community 350 million player matches.
Just for those calling
cards? Yeah, and we have boxing gloves now.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
go.
Go
back to the cream class. No, you're just off the bat.
Hey, put the Nuketown things on them. Flex space gloves.
You just woke up in the middle of the night and you're fucking pissed off
with a rock in your ass. He does look like he's been woken up out of bed with his pajamas and startled and thinks there's a robber in the house. He does. Oh my god.
What?
My character.
Fupa.
We're not in party anymore, by the way.
Okay. Back out, and we're going to be in party.
Bye, Flaccid Mass.
Have to restart.
There's no special treats waiting. Okay. If you find some, let me know. But I know of none. Oh. I see you found the form, I assume.
Yeah.
Okay. Lovely. I'm sure if you just call in, they can put you through. Why'd you say you knew what it was if you didn't know what it was?
I had the paper, but I don't have the paper. You don't seem to have the paper.
It's Grand Legs and Run Away.
What?
Oh, and if you wanted to know, by the way.
You're here to step one.
There's 4 days and 15 hours left in 500 kills. And 25 kills with score streaks, or the daily of 5 kills with score streaks.
What's that gold ticket thing?
Oh my god. Okay.
What?
Unfortunately, not ETA on server issues. EA is working on it. In the meantime, here's a kangaroo and his bear.
What? What?
Oh my god, I'm gonna retweet it. I have to retweet that.
Dude, bear with me. I'm sure we're gonna see this in a second.
Is Battlefield 1 back?
Nope.
No.
But unfortunately, you have a picture of the
Did you retweet it?
Kind of bear. Yeah.
Okay, let me go to my other. Sure, I'm gonna be delighted.
Someone at EA doesn't give a fuck right.
Yep. Somebody does not.
Some salty comments into that.
Fucking seriously, you should have been the time to.
No, dog, you don't just go Google the fucking picture. I'm like, you had to use like a hotspot Wi-Fi on his phone or some shit, dog. Like, no. He had a picture on his desktop. That shit would take half a second. Kangaroo with bear.
How long? Well, let's find out. What?
You're really Google searching this.
I'm going to. I want to see. It's the first fucking picture that comes up. Oh, look. Oh, look. That one, he's like looking at him eye to eye. He's like, buddy, we're in this together. Oh. 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 That one, he's like holding it pensively in front of himself. Oh fuck yeah, let's put that down.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Ow! CDP. Nice job. Very nice job. I did something. I don't know what the fuck it was. I think I did. That was mine. Soup was not enough. I'm gonna just stay back here, I think. I think it's safer for my team. Did we just lag? No, everybody else just spawned in front of me.
Friendly servers inbound. Also HCXD in your AO.
There's the entire team pushing blue.
Oh, my fucking god, I hate this game. I'm gonna sit here. I hate this game.
What?
Yes.
Hell no. Oh, they fight behind us.
Mm-hmm.
They did a good job.
Advised. Hostile server is inbound. Hostile hardened sentry in your AO.
Fuck. No, no, you gotta move. I'm trying to do something useful.
No medals for second place. Crush them. Friendly UAV inbound.
Fuck, did it go? I didn't kill it that fast.
Friendly care package incoming.
I'm dead. I'm gonna I don't wanna haunt the fuck out of them. I really just wanna haunt the fuck out of somebody really cute.
What?
You know, we amuse them still alive. Totally go haunt him right now. You don't think that would be a good plan? I think that'd be a great plan.
Good job, CVP. No. Mission reassignment
I think
inbound.
So.
There's a peacekeeper.
Oh yeah, look at that. Gun I never got this game.
Only way you win is by not
slaying. Oh, no. Get the fuck out of here with that chump bullshit.
Yeah, you know what? I might have to ask you to be blocked from ever playing with you again just based on that alone. Ugh.
I love you, boo.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't gonna ban you based on it. You don't have to try and suck up to me. How does that make everybody else feel? You know, you're singling me out for, you know, this, you know, I'm the only one you care about. Like, how does that make everybody else feel? Just saying.
Oh,
See, you're being very, very insensitive to, you know, our viewers who might be really sad that you don't care for them. I'm just saying. My best friend or not, I mean, you know. But, you know, best friends don't last forever. As I was told. I'm gonna have too much fun with that.
Asshole.
takes one to know one, buddy.
I guess. I don't know.
Why does nobody want to play Berserk or Cryogen? What the hell, people? We all paid for these maps. And I'll admit, some of them are a little bit weird, but...
easy.
Then go play old school maps on a real version of Call of Duty. I mean, this one's not terrible, but I mean, God, looking at some of the other shit we've had. Go back and play original Modern Warfare, boots on the actual ground. With real guns, not electric shocky crap. And robots and special abilities, oh my. I'm sorry, did I make you sad? Okay, good.
Is that what you're trying to go for?
I can make you sad if I wanted to, but I don't want to.
Team deathmatch.
Why is my nose itchy? Don't be an asshole. I won't be able to shoot.
Break their will to resist.
I know it's you.
Good.
Yeah, I know. I thought I was a little bit more obvious than that, but... Ow! Ow! Where the fuck am I getting shot from? I hate hardcore. You can't tell where the hell they snuck in from. Silly folks. I'm sillier because I'm sitting out here like, hey, this is perfectly safe. Don't you think? Oh, I never appreciated the prettiness of that. That's just pretty. I have a hair on my face, which is really annoying me.
I'm up there, first chap.
HCXD deployed. Oh.
Did is not clear until the train goes by. Until then, it is always a chance some idiot like me will jump across. There we go. That train went by way too fast, I'm just saying. Way too fast. Hi, how you doing?
Hi.
Oh, I meant the teammate who stood in front of me. Cut my hive down. I want them to om nom somebody. I want them to om nom somebody.
Friendly ZXD deployed. Hardened sentry deployed. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Ah, shit. Ooh, they know where I is. They made a mess. Hi, gamer. I almost shot you. No, it's... Why are you... Oh, my God.
Hardened sentry deployed.
I have, like, one hive still out there. See that one? That's an enemy one. Thank you. I shot an enemy hive. I shot somebody and I don't know because they were jumping in my window. Making sure nothing's frozen over there. Making sure signal looks good. Nice.
Friendly HCXD inbound.
Oh, damn it! I wanted to protect you, sir, or madam. Oops. I did not do a good job. I was a bad- Ooh, tree! I wasn't a bad tree. I was a bad teammate.
Hostile UAV above.
I hate him. Good job.
Nice. Watch your back.
Hostile care package overhead. Be advised, hostile Wraith inbound.
Oh shit. Oh no! My fucking, you know, as soon as I put my fucking heart down, you know what was gonna happen.
He is laying on the car.
God damn. I know. Look at the fucking names that come up. What does that tell you? Detected. It tells you that I died right behind you.
Maintain your momentum.
Ooh, this is frozen. No, it's not. It looked frozen. It looks a little frozy, and then I noticed it was actually moving. I'm sorry. My bad. You turd. Hi, how you doing? I'm sad. Amor, I'm going to eat bread. I'll see you later. Whooshed! I can't even eat bread. They're killing me in the bread. So there's jam, and looks like, ooh. I'm gonna call foul on that, because that lagged as I shot him, them, it. I don't give a shit if it was a fucking dolphin with a fucking gun. I mean, that might explain the lag in the internet, but fuck that shit, man. I'm not happy.
Great job.
Grr, says the unfriendly bear. That would be me.
I wear a lot of pops. I love hugs.
What?
That's so cute.
Dude was standing in my spot.
I like that.
Okay, yeah, I kind of got to get that one. I'm just saying. Fuck, that one's better than any dance you could give me.
Oh my god.
That's good. That was good. Shit. That's the only thing about starting that hour later. I start an hour later, but I'm already well into the yawning. You're gonna what?
I'm gonna save this one. If this clip doesn't upload, I'm still gonna be hated for it.
What you gonna do? I got 62.
Yeah. If the clip uploads, you're gonna see some moments that you might remember. I was a dick.
Oh, speaking of which, Hadji put up a fucking clip the other day, and I don't even know. I didn't even check to see if it went up. It wasn't yesterday. It was the day before, so it should well be up by now.
He said he got like 5 headshots in a row on Battlefield. I'm not mistaken. Or, I don't know if it uploaded.
So I'm gonna go look. Yeah, I'm gonna look now. Oh my god.
Dark Souls, Battlefield 1, or Battlefield, or was...
It was a Battlefield 1.
Oh yeah, He follows somebody for a little bit. The only one I could find is also like they have one in an airplane or something as well.
It's okay. I found it. This is fucking. This is it. This is beautiful. I have liked it. It's the first Battlefield 1 clip that he has up.
Black Ops.
For those of you who don't know Hedgy, listen, I'll tell you what it is. Those of you who do know and you have him on your friends list, go fucking appreciate this clip. Because it was momentous. He gets in the game, he sees this fucking gun, cannon, whatever the fuck we're gonna call it. And, he decides he's gonna shoot down. Oh, look at the lag. This is good. Oh, I'm liking this. Ooh, lag-alicious. Yes. He decides there's a plane. He's like, you fucker, you come over here. I'm gonna fucking shoot you. He did. He did. That's why I say, you totally gotta see it. It's like, I cannot do justice to it with this bad description. But, yeah, it was,
thank you.
It was an awesome game of Ring Around the Rosie. I was very sad to break it up.
I may have to break it up. It's okay.
Guys, I'm a little scared.
Where is you?
Midway, UAV fuel.
Yes! I died, but my hive ate you, you asshole. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be very happy about that, but it was good. I died, I don't care. I don't care.
Request received. Rerouting.
Two headshots back to back.
HCXD inbound.
I'm very excited. I know what, at least I, you know, took them with me, I guess. Yes, that's the opportune thing, right?
The one that's trying to push back, I'm gonna go after her.
Laying in wait. My trap is set.